Hey there, I'm Robert Dempsey, CEO and founder of Dempsey Marketing at DempseyMarketing.com, sitting here with my favorite toy, a Slinky, but I'm not here to talk to you about Slinkies. What I want to talk to you about is how to turn everything you do, into a blog post. Now, here's where I'm coming from with this. I was talking with a new client of ours, and she's traveling in Southeast Asia, and she's telling me about her experiences in Thailand and Laos and working with the food vendors and going on this slow boat and her experience with the people there. And I asked her, I said, so are you taking notes now? Right? So she's on a vacation, right? And it's kind of a working vacation. But still, I say, absolutely take notes, take a lot of pictures on this, because here's why. What you can do, and this is really effective, is you tell a story about part of what happened. So you could talk about going up to a food vendor, right? The experience that you had with that vendor, loving the food, and then coming back the next day to get another helping, of this delicious food. But then, she's closing down for the day, and then it just made you even want more to make sure that tomorrow, right, she would be on time to get the food. And I said, so from this experience then, let's look at how we can take that and apply what you do, which is sales training and helping salespeople improve their resumes and land sales jobs in the medical industry. I said, so can we, right, take this experience that you had and apply it to the folks that you serve, these folks trying to get these sales jobs, right? So how can we use that? Now, that's one example. Another example with marketing, things that I've used from the year and a half that we lived in Thailand, there were tons of them. You could talk about the differences between the way things are marketed in Thailand, marketed and advertised in Thailand versus the US. Obviously, it's going to be a bit different, right? They're literally half a world away and whatnot. But anything, literally anything and everything that you do during the day could potentially be a blog post. And again, here's how you use this. You start off by telling the story, telling your experience. You convey the experience. Next, then you have to turn that into an actionable lesson for your ideal client, something that can actually help. So you don't tell the story just for the sake of telling the story. Now, granted, we all like stories, we like hearing stories, and that's why this is an effective technique. However, you want to pull the lesson out of the story and apply it to your ideal clients and how, maybe a product, maybe a service that you have, but something actionable, some actionable advice that they can use, in their day-to-day to achieve the results that they want. And again, literally anything could be as fodder, if you will, for a blog post. So that's it. Turn everything you do into a blog post. Record this in notes. For instance, I have my iPhone with Evernote. You can take audio notes real quick, something that'll trigger your memory so that when you actually go and sit down to write the blog post, you'll remember what happened and then be able to convey the experience and then the lesson to your ideal clients. So that's it for me. Let me know how you come up with blog posts. I'm very curious to hear what you have to say on this topic and maybe how you turn some of what you do in everyday life into blog topics as well. So leave a comment below the video and let me know. So that's it for me today. Thank you very much for your time. I'm Robert Dempsey, CEO and founder of Dempsey Marketing at DempseyMarketing.com, and I'll see you next time.